stuff is flying out of the window, falling and breaking on the pavement underneath. He's screaming at you, red face refusing. He'd come home early, parked his car way up the street. You had your stockings in your hand, your panties in your purse. It was 10 a.m. and all the neighbors heard.